Here are the highlights in today's International Tax Bites. Firstly, pillars 1 and 2, including the question of whether EU member states will be able to effectively implement pillar 2 due to the restrictions under EU law. Secondly, Brazil's proposed corporate tax reform, the latest update. And thirdly, my review of interesting double tax treaty provisions.